almost on scene. There's definitely smoke, but no visible signs of fire. Looks more like signal flares. Gonna say this is probably a false alarm or a prank. Copy that. You're clear to proceed.
I told you this was a prank. I don't see any fire.
Who in their right mind finds this kind of thing funny?
People who enjoy causing a commotion. Huh. Hey, check it out.
What in the hell? Oh, shit. Can't we just report this one in and go?
Come on, man. You know we can't just leave this be.
In Japan, 99.9% of criminal trials end with a guilty verdict. That makes the odds for a defense lawyer to get an acquittal about 10,000 to 1. But I beat those odds on a murder case. It's a hell of an achievement. Unfortunately, it came with a price. The death of an innocent woman. The shadows of truth escape the courtroom, and when they do, someone has to drag them back into the light. The reality is, the law is neither as perfect or as fair as it's supposed to be. So I've made it my job to give those without a voice a chance to be heard.
Hey, Doc?
What?
Man, I'm bored.
Sucks.
How about you hit me with some trivia then? That would pass the time. Oh, I mean, come on, man. You never know how long a stakeout's gonna last. Even Keiko-chan's losing her mind.
I'm sure she is. Give me a sec to come up with a zinger, okay?
Okay, sure. You think up a tough question, and I just leave you to your thoughts. Wait a damn minute! How does that even solve this problem then, man?
Kaito-san? I don't think I'm really in the mood for trivia at the moment.
Okay, fine. We gotta spice this up somehow. So, Keiko-chan, this internet boy, how'd you end up on the raw end of a scam like this?
How is this spicing things up? Besides, we don't even know for sure if it was a scam yet, right?
Exactly. Kaito-san here is just jumping to conclusions. It'll be fine, Keiko-san. Don't worry. At Yagami Detective Agency, we make sure our clients' hearts are at the heart of our business.
That's so great to hear. I know I hired just the right people.
Damn straight. Sunshine and rainbows with us.
Kosuke-kun did say he always eats fast food for lunch.
Yeah, but after 20 minutes, you'd think he'd be done by now.
I don't know. He always makes me worry. Even his eating habits.
Say, Keiko-chan, how'd a sweet girl like you get roped in by some dude off and...
I wouldn't call it that at all. Would you believe me if I said we took it slow at first? I'd say his patience. Maybe it's hard for you to see, but he is a caring guy.
So he drags you to the shadiest dive in Kamurocho and calls it a date? Sounds like a real cat.
He was just trying to impress me. He couldn't have known what would happen.
And then he sticks his own girl with a bill? Dickhead doesn't begin.
I mean, he is still in college. And besides, he said if we didn't pay, they'd call the Yakuza.
So they bled you out of 800 grand. It'd be practically impossible to pay.
Exactly. That's where Kosuke-kun's idea came. He said I could make some easy money work.
Yeah, I'll bet he did. Got this girl, they go out. He racks up a tab, same shit.
Now you're just besides, a business taking advantage of people like the-
Afraid not. But I do owe you some credit. He's been defending the city a long time now.
Yeah. And when things get too-
Good for you, I guess.
Listen, Keiko-chan. Until you see that for yourself.
Let's not jump the gun, Kaito-san. We don't have proof of anything yet. Speaking of which...
Kosuke-kun!
I'm gonna need to follow him. Hopefully we'll get this all cleared up.
About time.
Hey, Tak, you read me? You gonna be okay tailing this guy? Or do you need the detective basics manual?
Kaito-san, please. I could tail him in my sleep.
The manual says to keep your eyes open, actually.
Fine, let's go. What's on the menu today?
Probably nothing.
Kaito-san, you made contact.
Good call.
Now,
Kaijo-san.
Yeah, so. What's up?
Man, I haven't seen-
Because you barely show up, I probably wouldn't have seen you today either.
Sorry, I've just been so busy.
I know you've got a busy schedule, but it's not the same without- A lot of girls quit because you stopped showing up, you know?
Oh, damn, that sucks.
Yeah, that'd be great. But Senpai, yeah? I hope you won't do anything that'll- I don't know if you know this. All that anger could boil over in your direction at any time.
Yeah? Wouldn't want that. I'll be careful. Well, I've got to get going to my next
thing. Okay. Make sure you stop by the-
Tailing me?
Whoa. That time already.
Must be my imagination.
These directions are terrible.
Probably nothing.
Whoa. Duh, did I delete that app?
Must be my imagination.
Wait a sec, that's Yagami. He's the
Yeah, fuck that guy! Anaki got so pissed he took it out on us! Yo, Yagami! Just your luck to be passing by-
Man, this neighborhood never changes the-
Ah!
Loser.